Oh gosh, the fence and slide that. Go to the fence and slide that.
Go.
Come on. All right, get here.
I told you, buddy. Oh my God, it's got barbed wire through its head.
Just to hold it up.
Huh?
Just to hold it up.
Take a seat. Right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare, and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? Meet me in the middle. I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle. Kitchen floors are wet, and taps are still running, dishes are broken. How did we get into this mess? Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh,
regardless of my objection.
Oh, and it's not about my pride. I need to run my skin just come over, pull me in just. Oh, babe.
Give him a pat.
Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle?
Oh, I don't. Crush it. Crush it. I want a bolt. Here's one, mate. Here's a bolt for you. Imagine cutting this out back in the old days, 100 plus years ago. You said it. It's not summer work. Don't pull a doughy in front of your grandma. All right. You're a good boy, aren't you? I bet you get treats off people. Yeah, we should have brought some. Oh, actually, go get. Oh, hang on.
What is it?
Want to try it? Some brownie. Oh, sorry, that's all I got.
Dad, watch out for this horse. He can kick through this fence easy, by the way.
He won't.
He could. Daddy, give me a pat. Pat, oh my God, you're so cute.
Sorry, that's all we've got, mate. Screw it. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Alright, here we go.
Do you think it'll crash, Jim? It's been here for 250 years. Do you think it's going to fall down
there? If it had been raining for about 3 weeks constantly, I would be worried that it could collapse.
Yeah.
But
it was built in 2011, huh?
Yeah.